News 8 Storm Team Forecast with Doug Allen.
Some soaking rains, a little bit noisy even still in a couple of parts of the Susquehanna Valley right now. These storms had their genesis back in Ohio actually this afternoon and have held together remarkably well considering the air mass that they've been moving into this evening. And you can see now how this whole line's moving from west to east and getting a little moisture drawn up from the south out ahead of this, which is helping to feed this. It's really a very sticky night out there. So a lot of ammo, if you will, for these showers because there's so much moisture in the atmosphere. They've got a flood advisory out now for York County. That's until 1:15. The severe thunderstorm warning expired at 10:15. But you got some heavy rain right here. So here's Red Lion. This is I-83 right in here in York downtown. So just west of town. Heavy rain just coming through East Berlin, making its way into Dover right now. So this will be moving into Red Lion, Dallastown, Witterstown, making its way to Springinsbury Township, Hellam, and making its way up into Emmigsville here in the next couple of minutes or so as well. Showers are starting to back it off a little bit in Carlisle now. They're headed to the west shore, but they're not very strong. Not much in the way of thunder or lightning left with those at all. E-Town has some heavy rain. It's just moving through at this point. Stretches back to Mount Joy. Of course, E-Town has seen some of this. And then it continues on in a broken fashion up into Lebanon County in Myerstown. You can see the heavy rain that's just moved through there because it's moving, well, the whole line's moving from west to east. These showers are moving up along the line from south to north, in essence. So you've got some heavy rain that's making its way past to Fort Indiantown Gap and Jonestown. Lebanon still got some heavy rain downtown, but a lot of that's going to be moving on its way. Right here in Adams County, you can see that yellow stripe. You're talking about 2 to 3 inches of rain with that. That's some pretty heavy rain right there. And then in the green shaded areas, a solid inch of rain coming down. So some good soakers out there. In the wake of this tonight, we'll have a little fog around. We got the home office in the background for the forecast tonight. Cloudy skies and a few showers left around. Mostly cloudy in the morning with some scattered showers. 72 to 78, and then in the afternoon mostly cloudy, and again still that chance of scattered shower or thunderstorm with temperatures at 82 to 86. Tomorrow will feel like the warmest day of the week because not only will temperatures be up, but the humidity will be quite high as well. Still a thunderstorm officially being reported, 73. The humidity is at 93% right now with that dew point rather sultry 71. It's going to be a very sticky night out there tonight. 73 in E-Town, in Lancaster 72, along with Ephrata 73 in Harrisburg, York 70, Carlisle's at 73, and 74 in Chambersburg. On the almanac today, we were at 77. We should be around 84, so we're going to start to gain some ground on those temperatures, it looks like. And by the way, the rain that we're seeing right now likely will not affect the river stages. Harrisburg's at 3.6, pretty much steady forecast across the board. Here's this complex of thunderstorms. Look at it move in here. Started back in Ohio this afternoon, came across western Pennsylvania into the evening, and quite frankly was a bit surprising in how well it held together when it made it here into the Susquehanna Valley, because we were cloudy and cooler than the rest of the state today. Then oftentimes we'll tame some of these, but needless to say, we're still going to be in this soupy air mass for the next couple of days. This frontal system starts to push into the area, and then it just bogs down here. This front never really makes it through, probably until the weekend, and you can see what happens as a result of that. More widespread shower activity. So tomorrow morning, we start off in the upper 60s. By afternoon, we're climbing into the low, some places probably mid-80s, and the same thing will follow on Friday with a chance of showers and storms around. On Saturday, a few showers. Same story on Sunday, sorry to say. Not raining all the time, but still some showers to watch out for as that front slowly crawls across the Susquehanna Valley. It will bring more comfortable conditions eventually, maybe starting as early as Sunday and lasting into next week. So the severe threat done tonight. Just keep an eye on York County. Some high water on streets and, you know, ponding of water and that kind of stuff.
Will do.